right, ladies and gentlemen, here comes in S23G. They'll be moving west. Racks for 23G. 23G wasn't a bad train, but I've seen bigger, but nice to see him after a year, after you're in between sightings. And then S23G West, by Bull's Gap on the main.